I'm Hanna Boëthius. I am a type 1 diabetic with 39 years of lived experience. I have spent the past 12 years about as an active patient leader, patient advocate. It's been a roller coaster. Like most, I was diagnosed first of all in 1985, so we didn't have any of the tools that we have today. We had very slow, very inaccurate finger prick measurement for blood sugar. We had very slow, very inflexible insulins that you had to take at exactly set times. So that was a completely different world living with type 1 diabetes back then. I became a diabetes advocate because I wanted to show that there are several different voices in this community, that there are several different ways of managing your own diabetes, and that you have to find what works for you. And that was really my first motivation. No matter how much you try, you will at some point, especially if you have a longer career with type 1 diabetes, you will encounter mental and emotional hurdles with it and because of it. No matter how well you manage your daily, everything that you have to do, all these, you know, almost 200 decisions that you have to take every day, it depends on how you manage it. And sometimes, even though you try your really hardest, it is going to be rolling with the punches when it comes to diabetes, and especially type 1 diabetes. Being able to tell, if even just a bit into the future, it's actually a superpower when it comes to handling this much data that we are living with type 1 diabetes. I think it can bring more security, more feeling more secure and more confident in your own care and your own management, which I think every person with diabetes deserves. So what predictive technologies also do is to move your management and your worries about your diabetes management from a very reactive state where you can only handle the numbers that you do have, you can only react on what you can see, what you have gone through already in the day, to a more proactive way of managing your blood sugars and your diabetes and your life. That makes it a lot easier. And I think that is a fantastic gift to every person with diabetes.